We are doing sound. It's so annoying, dude. Why do I gotta unplug and replug shit? Oh my god. I have not piloted an original ass GameCube. I'm saying it like I had a fucking Chinese counterfeit. I've played a lot of shit on Dolphin, is where I was getting at. Can you open the disc while this is on? I'm about to. We might fucking, might be a self-destruct angle, but we're about to send it. So it didn't self-destruct. That's a good sign, yeah? No disc. Cap. I feel like rubbing it with your sweatshirt doesn't clean it. Probably just makes it dirtier. Read it. Yeah! Yeah! I'm so unbelievably excited. You want to know why? There's a bunch of reasons why. I'll tell you in a second. Look at this. Original hardware. This is the real deal right here. No frame drops, nothing. This is on an actual ass GameCube. No Dolphin bullshit. I got a memory card now. I had this set up maybe a week and a half ago. I had this set up maybe a week and a half ago, but I didn't have a memory card. And now I have a memory card. Big shout out to Iza from the Discord. So goated. I had an AV to HDMI adapter, right? And I had only, since I got this GameCube, I'd only used it once because the one time I used the AV to HDMI adapter was on my flat screen TV. And dude, after just playing games on monitors for years, especially shit like speedruns where, you know, I'm not doing any crazy frame perfect tricks. I was running Odyssey here and there a decent amount, you know, but it's just night and day to me at this point. Going from like, consoles don't go above 60 hertz, but my main monitor is like 144 hertz and shit. Like 1 millisecond response time and shit. So, dude, it's just so trash playing on a fucking flat screen TV with like a second input delay. The only thing I had tried on the original GameCube was I tried to run up SpongeBob Battle for Bikini Bottom. And like I said, it was atrocious. And then, so I didn't even bother. The GameCube just sat around for months, bro. And, what we did recently was I tried to get it to work on my monitors. And how these AV to HDMI adapters work is you just plug the white, red, and yellow in, and then you, can't talk. Three little audio and video colored cables, they go in, and then it's just a HDMI out, right? But then there's a USB slot as well. That's the tricky part. There's a USB slot as well. And for some reason, none of my monitors had a USB slot. And that's how you get power to the converter. So for the longest time, I thought it was just super duper doomed and I wasn't gonna be able to use this shit. But this is where Iza comes in. Iza is so goated. Oh, hold up. Monty Moonball Mole Rat's up on the fucking GameCube, bro. Can you believe it? But yeah, this is where Iza comes in. Iza's so goated and told me that with the USB thing, what I can do is kind of use it like you would plug it into a wall, or I can even plug it into my computer, and that's what I did. And luckily, I didn't have the cord, but the cord I use for my Guitar Hero Wii guitar, the Wii to USB, it was the same cord. So boom, my PC was able to power it. I'm fucking dog shit at this game, by the way. Like, you can probably tell, and because I'm yapping. But yeah, shout out to Iza. We got this shit running so smooth on the monitor. I bet it would look even better on the CRT. I had to like crank my fucking brightness settings up and shit. Cause dude, I first tried it with Battle for Bikini Bottom and it was like, dude, I was like, dude, was this game this fucking dark? It looks a little scuffed because it's being stretched to 1080p. Yeah, it's a little dark. I'll probably have to crank it on the gameplay or on the editing software. But I'm just happy that I don't have to emulate it. Because I was recording. I would record stuff on emulators here and there. What is that, bro? Okay, good shit. It was a good play. Never mind. Fucking rolled him a grounder, bro. But I don't know. My computer, like, just has so much trouble for no reason too. Like, it's a good computer. I have a 2080, i7 9700K, like some decent parts. Granted, it's coming up on maybe 4 years old, and it was definitely very dusty. I had to clean it out recently. We retrieved 3 dead corpses from the inside of my PC the most recent time I cleaned it. Hog champ. Dude, I'm so dog shit. But I don't even know where I'm going, dude. Controller of the day is Emerald. I wanted to mention how my controller collection's actually in shambles. Before I started collecting Wiimotes, I was collecting GameCube controllers. I didn't have anything crazy, you know? I had the Emerald, which I'm using now. Controller of the day is Emerald. I don't know if I said that. But I'm using Emerald. I had Emerald. Fuck! I'm sorry, dude. I can't talk. Yo. How do you... Oh my god, dude. It's fucking doomed. I'm getting clapped on chicken baby difficulty. But let's see. I had an Emerald. I had an Orange Spice. I have a Black... and an Indigo, okay? And then I had a white Smash 4 controller, not really. What it was, it was the guts of a Smash Ultimate controller and then the shell of the Smash 4 white controller. I kept the shell. Oh, Monty! Okay, crazy snag. Fucking threw it to third, though. That's my bad. I'm yapping, and like I did not expect to catch that. Kind of got caught off guard. Monty absolutely smurfed that though, huh? I'm sorry for all the yapping. It's just a yap angle. I still have 2.5 more topics to touch as well. But yeah, TLDR. The buttons don't feel the greatest on my black GameCube controller, so I don't really use it. The Indigo one has a sticky A button, so I don't really use that. And the Orange Spice, I gifted it to one of my boys. I wanted him to have it because it was my other very nice controller. Had a very snappy stick, played like butter. So I wanted him to have a nice controller because we were running up a lot of Smash at this time. And then I also left my white Smash 4 slash my fake white Smash 4 Ultimate controller. White Smash 4 Ultimate. It was a white Smash 4 Ultimate shell. And no, it's not Ultimate. It's not Ultimate at all, bro. White Smash 4 shell with Ultimate guts. The only reason I even mention that is because I just feel like the original controllers, I don't know, they had nicer buttons. They were a little clickier. The stick was a little snappier. That one just kind of felt kind of bleh. So it doesn't feel that good. Can we tag there or no? Thank goodness, bro. I would have been pissed if I lost this shit. It's still losable, but like Monty Moonball Mole Rat's up, so probably not, yeah? Oh, Monty smurfs it. Go two. That's 2 ribbies for Monty Moonball Mole Rat, baby. Monty. But yeah, I left that controller there. I don't know if I was planning on leaving it there or not. I brought it over just for like an extra controller over there. And then there was this one day, one of our friends came over, and we were playing Chicky Doo, aka Ultimate Chicken Horse, and I watched him stick his hand in a bag of Doritos and then proceed to play with my dude. I saw him eating Doritos, and I didn't know beforehand what controller he was using, and I see the white Smash 4 controller on the bed, and I'm like, no, he's not using that one, is he? I'm like, please tell me he's not using that one. Oh, Liddy. And of course, he then proceeds to reach onto the bed for the white Smash 4 controller after shoveling Doritos into his mouth. So I didn't even want that controller back. It probably wasn't even bad. But just the collector side of me, it just killed me a little bit to see that go down. It definitely killed me a little bit. Especially the white controller, bro. You didn't want to use the orange controller with your orange ass Dorito hands. It wasn't a big deal, cause like I was planning on giving it to him anyways. And like I said, it was a shitty controller. That's one of my favorite like controller colors slash schemes, the white Smash 4 controller. But like I said, it had shitty guts. That's the best way to put it. Get smoked. Get smoked. Yeah, so now I only have Emerald and then two controllers I'm not even going to use. My Emerald controller is so beautiful, though. So mint. Snappiest. You hear this? You hear that, bro? I can make a fucking GameCube ASMR channel just with this controller. Just fucking snapping the stick and the triggers around, you know? So, I didn't even, like, say what we're doing, dude. I just had so much to yap about. This is a very nice, oh, you can't, like, kind of walk all over the place. It's kind of set pathing. We're going to have to go around Bowser Jr., bro. I don't fucks with that. But the reason we're playing this is we have to unlock Monty Moonball Mora. Now that we have the GameCube up and running, I was having problems with recording on Dolphin, like I was saying. So I stopped recording like GameCube Sluggers and then GameCube games in general. I stopped emulating and recording games. And I wanted to start playing on original hardware anyways because I recently got back into recollecting games. So if I could, you know, figure out how to get it to work, of course I would love to do that. So now that we got it working, we got to unlock Monty, and we can start alternating between Monty Mondays on GameCube Sluggers and Wii Sluggers like we used to. And on top of that, let's also mention the long-lost fucking GameCube Sluggers long video that was supposed to happen. It was supposed to be a long video, and it's also long-lost, you know? You don't get out of that, dude. That guy's got jets. But I think I recorded 3 parts of it, maybe? And then I was editing a decent bit of it. But what had happened was, I don't know, I just kind of sat on the footage for so long. And then I also was having the trouble with Dolphin. And I don't know, I was working on a bunch of other stuff. And I took so long to get back to editing it, where, I don't know, I feel like I leveled up my editing just a little bit. So I don't know if I would have been happy with what I had already done. So, I don't know. It just ended up getting scrapped. So I would like to play through the story mode on this channel now. I think it would be a lot of fun. You gotta get there. Oh my goodness. What, are we just gonna sit there and watch it all day or what? So it's a win-win. We'll bang out the GameCube Sluggers story mode, and then we can also start playing Monty Mondays again on GameCube Sluggers. And there's one more thing I wanted to mention before we, you know, really dial in and just go strictly gameplay only. Before I fucking stop the yappy yappies. I find it kind of interesting. So there's this video I'm going to start working on. I'm kind of like working on it a little bit, just like the spreadsheet part of it. What it is I think it's really interesting, like noting, documenting, I don't know what the word would be, the games that I used to have when I was younger and, which games I kept. So like which games I had when I was younger, which ones are still the childhood copy. Cause a lot of the games, some of the games I've repurchased, right? But, and so I had them when I was younger, but they aren't my childhood copy. They're a completely new copy. So I think going through that, like, I would like to show off my whole collection because I love that shit so much, dude. I just fucking love games and amiibo. And I just love sharing what I love and talking about it, you know? So I think it would be a fun video to make, just showcasing the collection and talking about which games I kept and which games I got rid of. Because I basically sold a lot of my games, especially the GameCube collection, bro. I didn't really collect when I was younger. I definitely had a lot of games and like a lot of, you know, solid titles that are fucking bred now. Not because they're like super rare, just, I don't know. I mean, like the Pokemons, the Marios, you know, they're all gonna go up in price once manufacturing stops and, you know, they're high demand games. And I find it interesting for the GameCube specifically. This game's like, I don't know, $75 to $100. I find it so interesting. I kept this game. And I also kept SpongeBob Battle for Bikini Bottom, which goes for about like, you know, $30 or something like that, $25, $30. So, you know, I definitely could have got money for it. Maybe not at the time, but I don't think it was a money thing with these two games. I think I literally couldn't sell these games. because I used to play this game so much when I was younger. Especially, ooh, fucking bobble it just to style on them. But I used to play this one in OG Sluggers so much when I was younger, especially with my pops. We used to run it up a lot on both games. So I find it kind of cool that I couldn't cough these up. Even though I had Melee, Double Dash, Thousand Year Door, which is fucking bread. Do I have any others? I don't know. But yeah, I'm going through and trying to figure out what I had, what I sold, what I still have, what I repurchased but is a new copy, yada, yada, yada. And I think that would be a fun little video. And I also find it super interesting how, dude, I must have just been like rough with my shit when I was a kid. Like some of the manuals, I'm just like, how? Like how are these in fucking shambles? Like missing pages, shit's folded over. Like I get looking through the manual because there was a lot of cool pictures and I don't even know if I would get tips from the manual. I think I just liked looking at the pictures. It was just something kind of cool to look through when you were a kid. Back! We can finagle this. Oh, I've still got the finagles on GameCube Sluggers? Okay. But yeah, dude, some of my manuals are manhandled. And I think it'll be funny to showcase that. No! At least it's not a double. I feel like he could have booked it back to the base. Yo, Monty, we need you here, bro. We need you here, Monty. I could special. I don't really know how to.
No, Monty!
If only the barrel was a little faster, bro. I'm not trying to go into extra innings against Gerber Baby Donkey Kong's team. Finish them off in three batters. Dude, now that the pressure's on, it's doomed. Ooh, Monty's got ball dash in this game. Oh my goodness! Holy shit! Why'd they remove Monty's oiled up set of wheels in Super Sluggers? He doesn't have ball dash in Sluggers, does he? Holy! Holy Moraticus, as they may or may not say. We finished him off in three batters. Let's fucking go. I don't think that's how they planned for you to finish them off in three batters, but they were finished off in three batters. One way or another, yeah? It's just so hard to hit in this game. I really struggle to find the sweet spot. Because Wii Sluggers, it gives you like a little hit circle and it, I don't know, it kind of gives you a little more guidance. This game, it kind of feels like you're kind of just on your own and fuck it, just swing the bat. Like fucking go for it, kid. You got it, you know? That's how it feels. Back! We were going for a hit and run. No way I send that dude. That dude's got a piano on his back. Okay, that's a nice little hit. That's a nice little hit. That might score one. Dude's slow as fuck. Yo, he's boogity boogity booking it from first. Let's go. Buddy turned on his fucking jets there. That's what I like to see. We at least needed one run. Just not trying to go into a kabillion innings. Okay. You booked that, right? Oh, not even close, bro. We're blowing the game wide open right about now. It's raps right about now, bro. It's rapidos, as they say over in Espanana. What the fuck? Sick banana ball, bro. That's worth, yeah? We can honestly just go next at this point. I gotta piss, bro. That's deep. It's not that deep. I was just being dramatic. All right. Let's just bang it out quick. Ooh, filthy, bro. I forgot you can get some filthy curves in this game.
Bup.
Let's give him some gas. Let's go. Oh, another thing I wanted to mention about the GameCube Sluggers story mode from the past. It was also super doomed because I didn't really think it through. So what you do is you play four difficulties and you have five teams to pick from. And some teams are better than other teams. Like Peach's team, they're like set teams based on the characters and the captains, right? So Peach's team is like Peach and a fuck ton of Toads. And then Wario's team isn't bad. It's like Wario, Waluigi, the Koopas, you know, shit like that. So some teams are definitely way better than other teams. And I, like, used up all the good teams first. So then I was going into the hardest difficulty with, like, fucking Peach's team or some shit. And, like, that was just super duper doomed. So we'll do Monty's team first. This team's honestly probably one of the best teams, the preset Mario team. But we need that Monty Monday ASAP no Rocky. So we got to get him. There's one character you unlock per team. I'm going to have to go hit the little boys' room real quick.
Hold up.
We unlocked some boys, huh? I don't think anyone worth replacing, honestly. Yeah, let's try to not go to extra innings this time. Kind of troll for going to extra innings against the piss-easy CPUs. I'm trolling. Get a hit. Ooh, that's a tough one. I don't know if I can pull that one off. Oh my god, I pulled it off. Oh my god, I pulled it off. I almost thought I didn't pull it off. I thought he was gonna have to catch that shit. Yo, batting third. Montgomery Moonball Morat. If I don't do a little stutter step there, maybe I make that. That was a quick ass inning, bro. What was that, the fucking any percent? How quick can you end the inning run? Oh my, I almost ran right past him, bro. I'm not used to Monty having those kind of wheels equipped. Holy. How do you throw a slow ball? That's not how you do it. All right, surely I can hit the ball, no? Fuck! I did hit it. Was it the hit I was looking for? Not quite. Okay, he kind of roped that one. Okay. I kind of like that shit. What you got? You got anything? Oh, it's so doomed, bro. Strike him out. I can maybe make that happen. Oh my goodness, what are you swinging that early for? Give him a filthy curve. He doesn't want it. Ready? Oh, he hit it. I didn't strike him out, though, bro. Did I just fail? My fucking bad. My bad. Get the player out. Why couldn't you give me this one last time? Oh, that's fucking gone, bro. Hello? He fucking smoked that. What? Bro, he smoked that. I'm not playing this shit again. I refuse. Ah! Yeah, go back. We're griefing, but not that hard. Oh, didn't even mean to click that shit. Yo, I gotta be careful. Petey hits tanks in this game. Quit charging up. Can I do some gas? Oh, I forgot you have to fucking... I think you have to buy your special pitches. Like my actual flame coming in hot pitch, you know? Okay. It's still salvage algeable. Oh, we got the Noki three-piece, bro. The actual Noki sandwich. This is what I have to rely on to save the run. A Noki fucking sandwich. So doomed. How do I special? Star swing, R plus A. Roger. It's Finnabata gonna have to be a star swing angle. Yo, he smoked that. What the fuck? Oh! 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 That was so goated. Bro, I didn't expect the star swing to fucking crank it to the fence. That's wild. Okay, star swing saves the day. I'm incapable of hitting the ball without the star swing. Do you make that? Okay. Okay, we saved the run. Just a star swing gap. I'll try to swing with Marmaduke. Okay. I got scared there. Ah! Hard to sweet spot. That's a sweet spot. Ooh, sweet. Oh my god, he takes fucking forever to wind that shit up. Back! Okay, dude, Monty's about to come up and clear the bases. Does that drop? All right, Monty's got to clear the bases, bro. Do I star swing with him? I think I have to, yeah? No! It's fine. At least we got the one. And we can go to some extra innings. That's assuming I don't, you know, shit the bed. We don't leave some stains on the sheets. Would be a tragedy. Let me throw some heat here. Ooh! Oh my goodness. Mario might be using some sticky substances. You see that velo on the ball? That could have been a cum ball. I'm not sure though. Ooh! He's so fucking slow. I'm surprised he even got there for that joint. I'm just throwing it nice and soft to them, which I probably shouldn't be doing. That's what I always do. I just throw lobbers down the middle. Dude, what's he cranking that for? I'm so glad the chain chomp didn't hit that shit. It's crazy how far you can hit the ball. I said how fit you can hit the ball. How far you can hit it just with good timing. He didn't even charge up and he fucking cranked that shit. I don't think I'm capable of hitting the ball like that. I don't think my balls go like that. If I can't make something happen with these three, I'm just trash. Simple as that. I could be trash. Okay. I thought he was gonna catch that shit. We're going for the hit and run. Dangerous. I could have smoked that though. That was a really nice pitch. Fucking, can you do something, please? Okay, I'm glad I was careful. It could have been doomed. It could have dropped in front of him, then he gets me out at second. Fuck! Come on, bro. All right, Nokis are low-key goated. Hit and run here. Star swing. That's... So doomed. I'll just throw inside, yeah? Get jammed. Dude, should we fucking hit this dude? Buddy hits tanks for absolutely no reason. I had no idea. He could actually just blow the game open. It wouldn't even be blowing it open. He would just win it. Trying to paint the corners here. I don't think I want to pitch him outside. Good shit. Look how Magic Koopa is formidable. Just kidding, he's a little pussy. Oh yeah, I love five innings on fucking chicken baby difficulty. Get a hit. That's a tough one. I've been struggling. I've been struggling so much with that. There's a hit. Maybe. Tornado. Yes. I'm just going to keep running. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, fuck me. I was hoping since it went in the tornado fair, it would count as fair. That's how it kind of works in the other ballparks. Noki cranks one. It's right to him. So doomed. So doomed, bro. Yes, that's fucking good for business. I like that. We didn't even have to waste a star swing. You gotta crank one, bro. Score a run right now? Like right this very second? Back! All right, dial it in. Yes, that's fucking beautiful. GG. GG. That's a fat one in the gap. So beautiful. Good shit, Marmaduke. Beauty. Absolutely smoked it, bro. What you got, Luigi? Not much. Yeah, that could drop. That actually drops. That's crazy. Magic Koopa with the windup of the century. I can go to second. Good shit, little blooper. Look out, Montgomery's up, bro. He's about to blow the game open. Oh, he's swinging for the fences, bro. Watch out. You don't want him to straighten that out. You don't want him to. Oh, he's a menace, bro. Monty Moonball Morat, baby. Good fucking shit, Morat. Let's fucking get it. Okay. Dude, why do I need to play 5 innings to start hitting the fucking ball? Like, why? I couldn't do this in the 3rd inning? Oh my goodness. What happened? Was my contact percentage like turned down or something? And the more innings you go, I don't even know, dude. I'm just making up some bullshit excuse. Get a hit. It would have been nice to have Wario on the squad. That's a nice power hitter. Would have been real nice to unlock him. Oh my goodness. The Nokis are correct. I'm just going to get out. I'm all good. If I throw this, I have 6. I thought I had 4. Yeah, if I actually throw this, or if I throw this, I'm actually dog shit, is what I meant. I thought Petey was about to rope that one. Oh. Rope that one. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Big lead. Big lead. Lots of comfort. Lots of leeway. It's fine. It's fine. Trust. Just making it a nail biter for the video. Trust. I let him get that one. Oh, it's so doomed. Can I bait him? Go 3. Okay. He's not taking the bait. I feel like this always happens. I feel like when I last played the GameCube Slugger story mode, we were just in like a 5-inning bender against Team Wario. Bro, he didn't even power up! Are you shitting me? Come on! I might have been able to whip that home. Maybe not. Bro, he didn't even power up! Did he? I don't think he did. Bro, what's he cranking it to the wall for? What's good with that? And why are you bobbling that? What's good with that? Oh, it's so doomed, bro. Holy fuck, bro. They've got dinger hitters coming up soon. Oh my goodness. Good fucking snag. I'm shitting bricks, I think. No, dude. Oh, why'd you die for it? You could have got him. He was rounding the base. We might have been able to finesse him there. Dude, it's literally dangerous now. It went from a fat fucking lead to being dangerous. Both these guys can hit a tank and end my career. Re-fucking lax, bro. Holy. Can you chill? Can you chill? Can you, like, not do that shit, please? Thank you. We gotta be careful. Gotta be really careful. Okay. Yes, dude. Don't fucking drop this. Thank you. I did it! I beat Chicken Baby CPUs! Good shit. Fuck, I thought we got King Boo. Boo's not really that good of a pickup. I can't go there yet. Okay, Bowser Jr.'s not. Oh, he is. Ah, come on! I didn't think he was there, and then he was there, and then I stuttered, and then he... Fuck. It's just a time waste, bro. I could have just gone back and gone around him. I didn't think he'd be there, but he was hiding. Popped out of the tall grass. Luckily, it's only one inning, and you just kind of score a run. But that's hard for me, bro. Back. Go back. Fucking go back. Oh my God, bro. Monty ropes one. Monty absolutely cranks one, bro. He's going for three. Okay. What happens? I don't give a fuck that I lost this. What happens? Shoot, I was so close. What? Okay. Thanks for wasting my time, boss. That was fun. Oh, yeah. That was a good game. Oh, yeah. Dude, I kind of love this ballpark, but I also kind of hate it. The little bouncy blocks are definitely a fun gimmick, but I feel like they always come to fuck me over. Here, let's do this so we don't have... When I get out, it's three Piantas in a row some innings, then it's three Nokis in a row the next inning. Let's not have that. How about that? That sounds like a good play. That sounds like a good strat. Stay fair. Okay. Weird little hit, but we take that. Little blooper. Unlidded the squid at... Probably a go back. Can't get caught up in the schmickster again. Look out. Montgomery Moonball Morat's at the plate. He's trolling. He's fucking griefing. He's turbo griefing, bro. Good stuff. Get the player out. I don't know, bro. That's a tough one. That's tricky. I don't know if I can pull that one off. Okay, we're almost there. Oh my goodness, he got an out in Mario Superstar Baseball. Yeah, see, this is nice. No Noki sandwich. Dude, I can't sweet spot the fucking ball. Oh, good shit. I don't think I've maybe had a couple hits that have been a sweet spot. I'm about to get bombarded with tech in the comments. Oh, fuck me. What, did she drop it on purpose? That's messed up. Nope. Back. Come on, bro. Hit the fucking ball with your shit fucking cock palm tree. I thought it was two outs. It's fine. I'm saving all my runs for the third inning anyways. We don't even need to score yet. We just need to make sure that they don't score. Unless I'm trying to play a fucking 10-inning bender on Peach's... I was going to say Castle. Yeah, I guess it's Peach's Castle. I didn't know what the ballpark is named, but, I mean, this is Peach's Castle. Oh, that's deep, bro. That was a deep one. That almost went out. Get the player out. I'll try. Oh, my God. Fuck me, dude. I thought it was going to hit the little box. I got box scammed. My bad. I was actually listening to Box by Roddy Ricch there, even though it wasn't even playing. Okay, that could have been Troll. But that's light. All right, we got the heart of the lineup, bro. We'll do some special swings, yeah? Oh my God. Dink. Love that shit. A little earlier, maybe, Noki? Just a little bit? Oh, that's a nice hit, bro. That's a really fucking good hit. You're good. How is that not a fucking sweet spot, bro? Like, what? Dude, it's so doomed. I'm not playing 80 fucking innings. I'm not. I told you I was trash at this game. I did warn you. Good shit, Noki. Can we get one run, please? Just one. If I get one run and grief it, that's my problem. I'm not trying to play 20 innings, though. I like how the inning number keeps going up every time. Before it was 5, then it's 10, then it's 20. Back. Luigi, don't blow it. Don't blow it, bro. Yes, sir. You gotta go. Yes, sir. I was going anyways. We maybe milked 2 off that. He maybe would have made it. No reason to risk it, though. Monty's about to clear the bases, bro. We'll special. Yeah, I'll go for a special. Oh. At least we got one. All I wanted was one. Bro, that's so deep. For not even charging up. Like, I can't even hit that deep when I do fucking charge up. Like, hello? It's just not add enough. Dude, something's not add enough here. Yes? Good fucking shit. Let's fucking get it. Dude, one time, me and my friend were climbing, and we were, like, hyping each other up. Just in goon mode, and we were hitting those exaggerated fuckings. And we were like, let's fucking get it. And then there's this one NPC there, dude. I've never seen him ever again. He was here that one day. He dropped the crazy line and then just never saw him ever again. I was like, let's fucking get it. He goes, as opposed to normally getting it. And then I just never saw him ever again. Dude, you didn't catch that, bro? Don't tell me you just griefed the whole run. Don't tell me, bro. Don't tell me, bro! You're so lucky. You're so unbelievably lucky, bro. I'm just gonna try to get her to swing at a shit pitch. Good shit. Whew! I just didn't want to play extra innings. I don't like wasting my time playing 80,000 innings. Damn, it went from 5 innings to 10 innings to 20 innings to 80,000. Quite the stretch. Rutrow. Oh my god. Wow. Bouncer. We can go fight Bouncer now. Or not fight him, play him in a very fair game of baseball. No. Go fuck yourself! I'll beat you to a pulp. I'll literally fucking put your lights out, bro. So annoying. And Mario control is so weird on the map. It feels very stiff. So it's kind of hard to turn him around once you're running forward. He kind of needs a second to turn the brakes on. Good shit. Good snag, bro. It doesn't even matter if I lose to this goon. It means nothing to me, bro. I'd like to fucking shit on him, though, for talking all that smack. Since I can't actually put his lights out, we can just shit on him on the baseball field. That's the next best thing, right? Nah, you're getting beaned, bro. You in the mood for a beanball, bro? Move in, pussy. Move in, pussy. Fucking bitch. Well. Come on, chicken. Oh, nice hit, bro. You're good. You're really good, bro. You really beat me to a pulp, bro. Yeah, I'm shit-talking the CPU. It is what it is. You gonna tell your dad, bro? I was on my way to fucking sauce him up, too. I was gonna put his lights out as well. Where are you going, Mario? What's that way? Wah-ha-ha-ha-ha. So you finally got here, Marmaduke. You're so late, and I hate waiting. It's not like I blocked the road with rocks or anything. what? I'm serious. What's with the dirty look? Anyway, yada, yada, yada. Yada, 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 yada. Yada, 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 yada. Gwa-ha-ha-ha-ha. Not the gwa-ha-ha, bro. I unlocked to no one good. At all. At all. Now I gotta play five innings. They don't know five innings are my specialty, though. I come in hot in the fifth inning. That's when I start hitting dingers. I haven't hit a single dinger. Hold on, ready? I'm about to crank one. Ready? He cranks it. Okay, great hit. Okay, that drops, that drops, that drops. Very nice. Are we finna gonna have to get on the boards early or what? It's starting to look that way. We already know Monty drives in this run. Like, what else would he do? Like, I'm trying to calculate every possible... I was about to say possible possibility. Every possible outcome. And I... Yep. I just couldn't think of any other one besides him driving in the run there. Just couldn't think of any other ones. Told ya. We calculated all the possible possibilities. And that was it. Okay. Yo, we're on the boards early. What, we're not waiting until the fifth inning to get cooking this time around? Yo, you're so slow. He almost didn't make that shit. Nah, it wasn't even that close. Alright, what you got? Okay. You can finagle that, though. That's no worries. Come on, you guys are supposed to be power hitters. I haven't seen shit from you. Okay. That's not necessarily power, but we'll take the ribbies for sure. A little ribeye steak angle. Dude, these guys are getting shit on. I'm pretty sure there's a mercy rule. So, like, I'm going to try to expand my lead as much as I can. We can finagle this, too. Good shit. Oh, I actually fucked it up. It's a little trickier. We got it, though. It's a little trickier because it's not like in Wii Sluggers. It's just... Well, I guess it's kind of the same thing. There's a button for forward and a button for backwards. I don't know. It feels a little weird in this game. Come on, bro. These are big points here. Back. We can't leave these stranded. Should we go for a little star swing? Okay. Very nice, bro. Oh, big bobble. That's extra run from that bobble. Ooh, barely. So good for business. I think we want 10 runs for the mercy rule. I'm not sure what inning it has to be before. Maybe the third inning? Can finagle that. Good stuff. I'm not sure if you can only mercy in like the third inning or if it's just whenever you have a 10-run lead. So we'll try to get as many as we can, yeah? That's deep. Not that deep, though. Maybe he gets burned. Nope. So good for business, though. Okay, let's not let up any runs, though, yeah? We kind of can't mercy if we let them catch up at all. Anything to get me out of playing five innings. I just don't like playing extra innings in these fake games that are nothing. They're just little chicken baby games, you know, with these preset teams. I don't like it. Womp. Womp. Yo, this dude's tattooed on my leg. Isn't that crazy? Yo, both the goons that are tattooed on my thighs are in this game. Crazy lore, yeah? Insane lore. I'm feeling like lore DIY right now, bro. I've never dropped that one. That's a crazy one. I don't even know where that came from. That's crazy. Uh-oh. Look who's up. Monty Formidable Mole Rat. Oh, he's so formidable, bro. one of the most formidable mole rats I ever did lay eyes on. What you got? Nope. Dude, can these guys not, like, sweet spot the fucking ball or what? Or am I trash? Dude, am I trash or what? Oh, good shit. I committed to it like it was going to drop, but I actually thought he was going to catch that shit. Good shit. Oh my god. Let's finagle. Back home. Beautiful finagle. I thought I was going to get out at third. Yep, see ya. Pack your bags. You're gone. I'll catch you, boss. He packed his bags, bro. Could we potentially get a dinger or what? Nope, we'll take that though. That's a finagle. Oh, you actually... Oh, fuck, I tried. Thought she maybe made it. I didn't think she made it, but I went for it. Thinking that she maybe makes it. That just sounds like a confusing ass sentence. Oh, I was going to star swing, but then I decided to power up when it was a little too late. I would like to get it to 10 just to see if we can mercy. It could be a third inning thing, but you might just need 10, but we'll never know. Decided to shat the sheets. At the very least, we probably aren't playing extra innings. I would prefer to not even play the full five if possible, but at least we're not playing that 80 kabillion I was talking about earlier. That sounds like it wouldn't be too fun. Wah! Wah! Dude, I couldn't imagine going for a 99-0 in this game. I fucking can't even get 9 runs in this game. It's so hard. Maybe once I play it more and get used to it, there's probably some crazy tech to hitting. I'm probably going to get bombarded with comments. I think I already said that. But there's probably Mario Superstar Baseball tech gurus that are about to light my shit up. You have to start charging at approximately this frame in the pitching animation. And blah, 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 blah. There's probably some crazy shit like that. Probably not, though. I could just be dog shit. Yes. All right, we got to score at least 2. Yes, very nice. You have the wheels for that? No, you do. Oh, fuck, I tried to go back. See, there's no forward or backward button. Well, there is, but you also have to aim it with the stick, I think. Fuck, you would have scored off that. He would have scored. I'm going to special. I don't trust these goons. I really don't. I should have. Ah! Fuck you. Bro, you can bang one of these little story mode character thingies out in like 40 minutes. I'm over here an hour plus right now. An hour plus of extra innings. Or an extra 20 minutes of extra innings, I suppose. They add up, though. All right, let's try to get the mercy for this inning. Assuming it even works like that, I could be absolutely chatting out of my arsehole. I could be. Yeah, it's a sweet spot right to him, though. Fuck! I feel like I just can't hit with these piantas, these piñatas. Good little hit. Like that shit? Smoking the outside pitch. I like that. Oh my god, he hits it. Oh my god. He gets a fucking hit. You don't make that. Oh, fuck. Why didn't you throw it, dumbass? I guess I'm the dumbass. Usually they just, you know, throw it. Yes. Please tell me you could book it home off that. You have to, bro. You have to. You definitely can't. I knew right when Bowser was getting the ball that we have to turn around. I knew an absolute laser was coming home. You got it. You got him, Mario. Drop. That drops. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. It's a mercy. Assuming that exists. If it exists, we got it. If it doesn't exist, then fuck. They're just getting smoked then. Yo, dude, what are you throwing gas like that for? They should have kept him on the mound if he's throwing like that. You'd think, right? I'm trying to see Monty pulling out, bro. Oh. He got me with that. Looks like it's going to be gas, but it's actually slow gas. Yo, Monty with the ribby. Oh, he hits it so fucking hard. He smokes him. Let's just go. No, I'm kidding. Where are we going? Good shit, Monty. Oh, get him. Pack your bag. Get him out of here. I'll catch you. I'll catch you on the bus back home. What's this guy gonna do? What's he on the mound for? Yeah, straight up. What's he on the mound for? Oh, we just hit it too hard. Sorry, I'm just kind of different. We're kind of smurfing. It's funny how I rack up the highest score against the hardest team. 23 hits, bro, to 2. Kind of nutty. Wah! Wah! There's one. Even if they hit a dinger, if the mercy exists. Oh, Monty! No worries, he recovers that. Good fucking stop, Monty. I don't blame you for bobbling that. That was a laser, bro. He's straight pawing that, too. He doesn't even have a glove. He stopped that shit with his straight paws. Yep, GG. GG. Ooh, it is the game. That's what I like to see. Good shit. Dude, I honestly think the MVP was Monty Moonball Molerat. Personally. Dude, I hate how they do the ones. It looks like it says, your team is number 7. That would just be kind of weird, wouldn't it? I have to piss again, bro. Congratulations. I forgot those goons were, they were fake on the team. They were playing left, right, and center bench. Yeah, we cleared chicken baby difficulty. Yeah. You can now select Bowser Castle and the Stardash minigame. You can now select the flower level. You can now use Monty Moonball Molerat for Minigame Mondays. Let's go, dude. All right, mission complete. Memory card works. Save cleared. Star mission results will be retained if you save. What, bro? Oh. Okay. Very nice. Let's see him. Let's just see him quick. There he is. He's ready for his Minigame Monday re-debut. Yes, sir. We did it. Okay, bye.